Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are discussing about paper 1 answer key of UGC NET December 2013. If you are watching my channel at first time, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. First question, which is the main objective of research? Answer D, to discover new fact or to make a fresh interpretation of known fact. Second one, sampling error decreases with the answer B, increase in sample size. Third, the principle of fundamental research are used in answer B, that is applied research. Fourth one, users who use media for their own ends are identified as answer B, active audience. Five, classroom communication can be described as answer D, discourse. 6. Ideological codes shape our collective. Answer B, perceptions. 7. In communication, myths have power but are. Answer C, impresses. 8. The first multilingual news agency of India was. Answer C, Hindustan Samachar. 9. Organizational communication can also be equated with answer C, group communication. Then 10. If two prepositions having the same subject and predicative terms are such that one is the denial of other, the relationship between them is called answer A, contradictory. 11. Ananya and Krishna can speak and follow English. Bulbul can write and speak Hindi as Archana does. Archana talks with Ananya also in Bengali. Krishna cannot follow Bengali. Bulbul talks with Ananya in Hindi. Who can speak and follow English, Hindi and Bengali? Answer C, Ananya. 12. A stipulative definition may be said to be answer D, neither true nor false. 13. When the conclusion of an argument follows from its premises, conclusively, the argument is called answer C, that is deductive argument. 14. Saturn and Mars are planets. Like the Earth, they borrow light from the Sun and moves around the Sun as the Earth does. So those planets are inhabited by various orders of creatures as the Earth is. What type of argument is contained in the above passage? Answer C, that is analogical. Then 15. Given below are two premises. Four conclusions are drawn from those two premises in four chords. Select the chord that state the conclusions validly drawn premises. Answer C, that is some honest person are religious. 16 to 19 questions are based on table given. Question number 16, find out the region that contributed around 20% of the total foreign tourist arrivals in India in 2009. Answer B, North America. Then 17, which of the following regions has recorded the highest negative growth rate of foreign tourist arrivals in India in 2009? Answer D, West Asia. 18. Find out the region that has been showing declining trend in terms of share of foreign tourist arrival in India in 2008 and 2009. Answer A, Western Europe. 19. Identify the region that has shown hyper growth rate of foreign tourist arrivals than the growth rate of the total FTAs in India in 2008. Answer C, South Asia. 20. The post-industrial society is designated as answer A, information society. 21. The initial efforts for internet-based communication was for answer B, military purposes. 22. Internal communication within institution is done through answer A, LAN. Then 23. Virtual reality provides answer C, participatory experience. Then 24. The first virtual university of India came up in answer D, Tamil Nadu. 25. Arrange the following books in the chronological order in which they appeared. Use the code given below. Answer C. Which one of the following continents is at a greater risk of desertification? Answer A. Africa. 27. Women are closer to nature than man. What kind of perspective is this? Answer B. That is essentialist. 28. Which one of the following is not a matter a global concern in the removal of tropical forests? Answer A. The ability to absorb the chemicals that contribute to depletion of ozone layer. 29. The most comprehensive approach to address the problems of man-environment interaction is one of the following. Answer D. That is watershed development approach. 30. The major source of the pollutant gas carbon monoxide is in urban area is answer B. Transport sector. 31. In a fuel cell driven vehicles and energy is obtained from the combustion of answer B. That is hydrogen. 32. Which one of the following council has been disbanded in 2013? Answer A. That is Distance Education Council. 33. Which of the following statements are correct about the National Assessment and Accreditation Council? Your answer B. 1 and 2. 34. The power of the Supreme Court of India to decide a dispute between two or more state falls under its answer C. Original jurisdiction. 35. Which of the following statements are correct? Answer D. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 36. Which of the following statements are correct about the Central Information Commission? Answer C. 1, 2 and 3. 37. Who among the following conducted the CNN, IBN, the Hindu 2013 election tracker survey across 267 constituencies in 18 states? Answer A. That is the Center for the Study of Developing Societies. 38. In certain code, teacher is written as VGCEJGT. The code of children will be answer B. EJKNFTGP. 39. A person has to buy both apples and mangoes. The cost of one apple is rupees 7, whereas that of mango is rupees 5. If the person has rupees 38, the number of apples he can buy is answer D. 4. 40. A man pointing to a lady said, the son of her only brother is the brother of my wife. The lady is related to the man as answer D. Sister of father-in-law. 41. In this series, how many pairs of successive numbers have a difference of 2 each? Answer C. That is 6. 42. The mean marks obtained by a class of 40 students in 65. The mean marks of half of the students is found to be 45. The mean marks of the remaining students is answer A. 85. Then 43. Anil is twice as old as Sunidha. 3 years ago he was 3 times as old as Sunidha. The present age of Anil is answer C. 12 years. 44. Which of the following is a social network? Answer D. Twitter. 25. The population information is called parameter while the corresponding sample information is known as answer D. Statistics. Then next 46 to 51 questions are based on passage given. Read the following passage carefully and answer the questions. The outlook for conservation heritage changed. Answer A. After the establishment of the International Center for the Study of the Preservation and Restoration of Cultural Property. 47. The intergovernment organization was appreciated because of answer B. Imparting training to professionals and sharing technical expertise. 48. Indian conservation movement will be successful if there would be answer C. Consistent investment, rigorous attention, and dedicated research and dissemination of awareness for conservation. 49. As per the surveys of historical monuments in India, there is very small number of protected monuments. As were given the total number of monuments and enlisted number of protected monuments, percentage comes to answer B, 11%. 49. As per the survey of historical monuments in India, there is very small number of protected monuments. As per the given total number of monuments and enlisted number of protected monuments, percentage comes to 11%. 50. What should India learn from Europe to conserve our cultural heritage? Answer B, 2, 1, 2, and 4. 51. Endac is known as for its contribution for conservation of our cultural heritage. The full form of Endac is answer D, Indian National Trust for Art and Cultural Heritage. Then 52. While delivering lecture, if there is some disturbance in the class, a teacher should answer C, motivate to teach those causing disturbance. 53. Effective teaching is a function of answer C, teacher making students learn and understand. 54. The most appropriate meaning of learning is answer B, that is modification of behavior. 55. Arrange the following teaching process in order. Answer D, 4, 1, 5, 2 and 3. 56. CIET stand for answer C, Central Institute for Education Technology. 57. Teacher's role at higher education level is to answer B, promote self-learning in student. 58. The Western School of Understanding was popularized by answer A, German social scientist. 59. The sequential operation in scientific research are answer A. 60. In sampling, the lottery method is used for answer D, randomization. Thank you for watching my channel. Please subscribe my channel.